Today we'll demonstrate the ideal way to handle our SuperSeal connectors. Choose, crimp, and release. We provide you with the right tools for this. Also, we will cover the ways you can order the SuperSeal connectors. We'll show you how to use them.
The SuperSeal series was developed to meet higher demands. This concerns both water and dust resistance.
The SuperSeal 15 series meets the IEC 529 standard and boasts an IP67 waterproof classification. Here it is.
It's clear what this is for, used in tough situations. The topic covers agriculture, vehicle construction, and of course construction equipment, especially where plugs are located in the dirt and dust.
Speaking of installation, where do we find the application? Here in the corner light, or for example in the ignition coil, in the side marker light, or also in the fog light. We find the use of SuperSeal everywhere.
Now we want to show you how easy and nice it is to select SuperSeal connectors and find all the accessories. Here we have the loose housings. Directly below, you'll find links to the contacts we need, the sealing materials required, unlocking tools or crimping tools. We also have the option here in the front area where we focus on the pins. More details are provided on what else you need, including all the tools. We also have the option to buy a ready-made connector. If you say, for example, that you don't want to crimp anything and don't want to use tools, we have Repcon Solutions. You also have the option to buy the finished connector here. Or we have the option if you say you want to build it yourself but don't need large quantities, we have connector housing kits. This means it starts with single pole options. Everything you need is included. This means male, female pins, and also the housing, where you can check everything you need. And of course, for those who say they need a bit more, you have the assortments here, as you can see. This means we have the small assortment and of course our large assortment, each with an insert sheet included. You can always check and see that the item number is listed and you can easily reorder it.
A buddy reminder, always remember that an unlocking tool is assigned to the crimp contact, never to the housing. This means I have this contact and I need the unlock tool.
Now we are on the side where the connector housing sets are included, and I'll show you the accessories I mentioned earlier. Here we have the pliers. The system is very simple. You can also choose different lengths. Here we have the head, which we can also put on the short handle. This is the long one. This is the Grimbo 10 system. Or we also have the options with the Grimbo 30 system. This one is of course a bit larger, the pliers. It has a bit more build and also has a positioner at the back like the Grimbo 10 system. This means that for the small contacts, when you can no longer grip them, we have the appropriate pliers here. If you don't want to buy a specific pair of pliers, we also have our Grim pliers, the universal pliers. This means we have a laser cut head at the front with the corresponding dies. A big or simple difference explained. Here I crimp everything at once. This means the contact and the sealing protection. And here I would have to do it twice, but it's all a matter of size and of course a matter of price. You have this documented here. This means SuperSeal is included. Here's the item number. This is now included in our tool catalog or also listed under the Grimbo 30. There are two unlockers. This means we have the unlocker for the contact itself, but also for the secondary locking. Right now, with the mama housing, it's a bit tricky to get it out. There's a hook that needs a certain strength. We have that included here too.
You can find it not only in the installation catalog, but also online, or as mentioned, in the tool catalog. The perfect crimp starts with stripping. That's why a professional stripping tool is essential. I can easily adjust my length here. I have stripped the insulation and I'm going to bring the individual conductor sealing over the cable. Then I will take the professional pliers. Here's the advantage. I always have a stop where I can insert my contact. This way, the contact is guided and I won't crimp too far or too shallow. So I go in with my contact, crimp it, and achieve the perfect crimp. Then I go in with my contact, crimp it, and get the perfect crimp. Now many say, okay, I need to buy a crimping system and spend a lot. I don't need this often. Herd and Bus has a universal tool, and with this universal tool, it's the same. Here too, I can achieve a perfect crimp. I go back here, strip the wire, and then move over. Then I take my universal tool. With the universal tool, it's important to remember that I always have a tip on one side of the openings. Where this tip is, I need to position the opening of the contact because it ensures I get the so-called B crimp that I want. So let's simply go ahead, put my contact in and press it slightly. Now we go here into the appropriate chamber. I crimp it now. I have the problem that I only have one crimp, so I need to start again. Then I go back into a bigger chamber and compress the individual wire seal, pressing it gently. And then you can see the following. Both crimps are professional, and both are crafted by professionals.
Here are the two release tools. This one is for unlocking the contact, and here we also have the release tool for the secondary lock. We have the two housings, one male and one female. With the male housing, I can simply remove the secondary lock by hand. It's relatively easy to do. Now I have my pin release tool. I position it right between the two tabs at the front. I gave the cable a push forward earlier and can now unlock it smoothly. This means it's very important for you to know that you can unlock something and then reinsert it afterward. Now we had the secondary lock out. Here we have our release tool that we had at the beginning. For the other housing, we start at the front. It's important to catch the tab inside gently. Now I was just below the contact, and voila, here we have the contact out, and you can clearly see that the tabs are all fine, and it's crucial that we can continue to use the cable later.
Now you've seen how easy it is to find a good connector, crimp it, and unlock it.
And everything else you need to know can be found in our installation catalogue, online catalogue, and description text.
And don't forget, subscribe to our channel to
never miss a video again.